simplify a to the 7th over a to the 4th, then according to exponents quotient rule, we can write a to the 7th minus 4, then we get our final answer, which is a cube.